So we are in Dubbo station here in New South Wales, and we are heading back to Sydney. So our train is an XPT service, which is due to arrive in 15 minutes, and will take us back to Sydney in approximately 45 minutes. So let's go in and see how the station is, and just film its arrival and wait for it. All right. Hey everyone, welcome to the Dubbo station, and we are now exploring our station platform here. So daily Dubbo has one service to and from Sydney, that's on the XPT or the Explorer. So this platform is a bit small. As a result, the XPT has only 5 carriages, including the cars that is driving the XPT. The cars will be A, B, C, 2, E.
Could I have your attention, please? The Central West XPT will shortly arrive at the platform. To assist with the cleaning of the Central West XPT, passengers are requested not to board the train until advised to do so. Thank you.
That's the announcement for the XPT. We are not advised to board the XPT till the cleaning service has taken place.
Attention, ladies and gentlemen. The ticket office in the main building will be closed temporarily while we assist with the train due to staff shortage. As soon as we finish with the train, we'll be back in and open up.
Everything's off the board. There's lots of revenge. Okay, ready? Five times. Chuck it to me first. Chuck it. Chuck. One time. Stand up. It's on my knees.
After the service has was about to enter the old town, I thought I'll go and have some food, snacks basically. So they have a variety of snacks in the buffet car, including a wide variety of cakes for $4 and some scones for $5.50. So I ordered some scones and some cake. Scones will be with us in 20 minutes. So these are the scones on offer in the XPT to Sydney from Dubbo. So we have one scone and the other one has seems, I don't know. I haven't eaten scones to be honest. This first time I'm having scones. Station here. The announcement is made, so anytime now will be orange. Because of winter and the earlier sunset and the early night hours in winter when I was on the trip, I could not record much after sunset, so I could not complete the entire journey on video. So hopefully one of the other times that I will be on this route, I will definitely post a full video from Dubbo to Sydney Central. However, when I got to central station, I was waiting for my service to Wollongong, which I was lucky enough to film.
The next train to arrive on platform 4A is here. Please do not get on this train. The train on platform 4A is here. Please do not get on this train. Please stand behind the yellow line. Please stand clear.